There's been a worrying rise in teacher job vacancies as veteran educators abandon the system. Now the Premier's under pressure to increase school funding as nurses threaten to walk off the job if they aren't given a pay rise.
Two essential workforces both rallying for better working conditions. Public school principals pleaded their case at Parliament, begging MPs to fight for a bigger slice of Commonwealth funding.
Let's get them the money so that they can respond to the needs of their kids.
They want more money to help retain overworked teachers.
We can't afford to bleed staff that we have right now out of the system whilst trying to attract new people.
Latest figures show Victorian teacher vacancies grew by 49% in 2021 and by 68% in secondary schools.
Our recruitment numbers have gone from 5 years ago, pre-COVID, 100 applicants for jobs, for teaching jobs, down to two.
Nurses are threatening industrial action in their fight for more pay. Voting to take their case to the Fair Work Commission.
The last resort will be for nurses and midwives to do walkouts, which is what we also had to do in 2012.
They rejected the 3% annual pay rise that's on the table.
The cost of living payment is $1,525 per annum as well.
Nurses will be asking for a pay rise for the first time in 8 years when their agreement ends next month. It comes as Victoria faces ongoing industrial disputes from multiple public sectors, including police, paramedics, V-line workers, firefighters and speed camera operators. Another looming headache for the Allan government. Tyra Stowers, 7 News.